Welcome to One Line Predictions by Driving Maul for the European Champions Cup quarterfinals. Wasps at home should have too much for Exeter Chiefs, even though they won there earlier in the season. Saracens should get a relatively easy win over the Saints, who are even though they're coming to some form. Tigers should see off Stade France, who've had a poor season and are languishing at the bottom of the top 14. And finally, I'm backing Racing Metro to see off Toulon at home.